garden. That's my dad. His encounter with Malthazar gave him a bit of a shock. That's my mum. She's completely nuts.
That way we're even. Okay.
But she does have some cool friends. And that's Princess Selenia. So cute. You wouldn't say no to giving her a kiss. And there's Bedamesh, my buddy. Kind of a wimp.
Hey, Arthur!
And you know him. Malthazar.
Human casualties are massive. It's impossible to make visual contact. They're absorbing all our power supplies.
Do you want to live in a world where everybody feels cozy and validated all the time? Or do you want to live in a world that works?
We fight new wars.
The old options, military, diplomacy, they don't always succeed. Sometimes you need a third option. That's Overwatch. According to the government, we do not exist. We're ghosts, but we are very real, and we get shit done.
I'm only gonna outline this one time. 9 pounds of radioactive isotope is missing.
It's enough to make 6 major cities uninhabitable.
He knows exactly where.
I'm a monster.
You're only a monster if you behave like one.
The Gargoyle Order was commanded into being by the great Archangel Michael. It is our sacred duty to wage war against the Demon Horde.
There's a war humans don't know about. Going on for centuries. It could mean the end of all mankind.
You cannot save the human race. Nothing can stop their demise. Bring me Frankenstein.
This ends tonight.